one more.
Right, we managed to get a few more 50p's into the slot. As was suggested on social media, we turned it off and turned it back on again. And we've managed to get our pictures back available to you. Apologize for that break in coverage. We haven't missed too much of the action. There haven't been any goals, no red cards. Craig Jones has been booked. Josh Willis has come on in place of Jamie Smith for Worcester City. Still, he the St. John's 1, Worcester City 0. We promised you no frills. That's what we've got. If our one camera goes down, well, then it's all gone down. But hopefully we get an exciting last 10 minutes plus the stoppages now. Oh, that's not a bad effort. You can see what he was trying to do. An attempt to chip the ball over the goalkeeper into the far top corner. And it very nearly produced dividends for Jack James, one of the substitutes that came on just before we lost the picture coverage.
Great effort there from Jays, and I think that's what he'll provide. He's quick, he's powerful, he's got that little bit of quality as well when he gets onto the ball. It's good effort.